type situations you've been in. You know, you see some of the wrecks that you had, and you walk away from them, and of course look at it. The good Lord gave me a guardian angel. If things got bad, he'd take me out of the car, wreck the car, and put me back in it when it was old. So, you know, so, I guess it's kind of the things we do now. Foundation, big junction, things like that. They said, thank you, God, for letting me live this long and give me the opportunity to help other people.